Halo teman-teman, sekarang kami berada di Old Mountain Line. Mau jalan-jalan hari ini sambil belajar. Itu teman-teman di sana. Alright my friends, right now we are in Old Mountain Line. This is a tourism object here in Taiwan, where you could ride some little trains along the rail. These rails was built during the colonialization of Japan here in Taiwan long time ago. The trains we are going to ride today look like this.
Guru Tobias.
Keren. Ticket counter, yes.
Hey.
What?
Are you recording?
Yes, I'm recording right now. Would you like to say something?
Welcome back.
Like ni hao ma?
No.
dia juga sakit kaki. Come on, you can win. We can win a fight that. All right, this is the ticket counter building. Before we are riding, we have to buy some tickets first. And fortunately, we already have tickets. My friends already buy them from the counter, and then we are going to the meeting point right there.
Yeah.
Those are the trains we will use today. They are electric trains. All right, right now we are on the trains.
Hello. Sudah.
Yuri, are you okay? The train has also paddles here. We could paddle them if the train is run out of power to accelerate the movement.
Pak sopir, pak sopir. Yeah, hajar pak sopir. Go along the rail.
When I first saw you, I saw love. And the first time you touched me, I felt love. And after all this time, you're still the one I love.
Yeah. Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Still the one I kiss. Good.
look at what we would be missing. They said, I bet they'll never make it, but just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Oke, teman-teman, kami sudah sampai dan kereta-keretanya diparkirkan di sini karena di depan sana nanti jalan buntu. Alright friends, here we are.
Apa? Oke guys,
baru selesai turun dari
ini.
Ini apa, kereta api, motor?
Motor, sepeda api, sepeda api,
sepeda api. Oh, sepeda api.
Iya. Yeah.
Sekarang jalan kaki untuk mau foto-foto di terowongan.
Di terowongan.
Di terowongan. Itu dia, coba balik kamera lihat tuh apa kita.
There is dead end in front of us there, so that's why our trains should be parked behind us. We are arrived at the end of that tunnel. There are lots of people here, the visitors. Actually, the railway still continues right in front of us. Right there, there is a bridge, but I don't know why did they block the way.
Okay guys, pulang.
Ini ke belakang.
Oh, ini ke sana.
Hey.
Hey. Buka masker.
You know why our fun is smaller? Because you're not walking with me.
There is a ruin of a big bridge here, built during the colonization of Japan in Taiwan, but once destroyed by an earthquake. So the ruin still remains here. Ini adalah reruntuhan sebuah jembatan yang dibangun pada masa penjajahan Jepang di Taiwan dan rusak ketika gempa bumi.
It's time to go.
We are going to the other places. wood curve museum and a duck wood curve factory. But we stay for a while here, looking for lunch and souvenirs. Kami sudah berada di pabrik patung kayu bebek, tetapi sebenarnya bukan cuma patung kayu bebek yang diproduksi di sini, teman-teman, tetapi juga patung binatang-binatang lain. Friends, we are now arriving at Duck Sculpture Factory or Duck Wood Curve. In fact, there are not only ducks here, but also the other animals such as owls, horses, frogs, etc. Long time ago, this factory produced the ducks to help the hunters to lure the ducks, the swans, I mean the wild swans or wild duck, to be easier to be hunted. There is a worker is painting a sculpture of a duck, and there are machines to produce the sculptures. Itu adalah mesin pembuat patung-patung, teman-teman. There are duck sculptures painted. Ada beberapa patung bebek yang sudah dicat, teman-teman.
Zhongwan, okay ma, Yingwan, pu se. Ni men, Yingwan, okay. Zhongwan, pu se.
Zhongwan,
That's why they disappear from
他们,
here.
他们的中文很不好吗?
很不好. 他们中文很不好. No, 他们中文 is okay ma. Okay. 你们中文不好。你们英文
There are some children here, and there are some adults too. Some are coming with their parents, and they buy some sculptures and then paint them. After that, they take their sculptures home. Long time ago, this factory exported their duck sculptures to abroad, but now not anymore.
Wow, really? Oh, ni hen li hai. What are you doing? Tuang.
I can use zero to write
the back. Don't make it
hard. Thank you.
Bali.
Bali is all Bali.
Oh, yeah, Bali. India.
No, this is Helen.
India.
What is India?
India.
You see the character.
Tibet.
Tibet.
China.
Indonesia.
Tibet.
Senang sekali rasanya teman-teman, karena salah satu dari topeng tersebut tadi berasal dari kita ya teman-teman, berasal dari Bali, berasal dari Indonesia.
Iya.
Right. He's handsome.
Handsome.
Right. Left.
Who's this?
Oh, what? Oh,
he doesn't have stomach.
Oh my goodness. Oh. He doesn't have a chichi.
Yeah. He don't have anything. Yeah. Just face.
Yeah.
All right, my friends. It was our activity today. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.